My name's Will Harris. I am a carpenter for Carpenter Oak. It's a company that's clearly focused on producing really interesting sort of carpentry and doing a job really well, which involves us designing and then cutting or building in the workshops the timber frames, and then taking them onto sites across the country and putting those timber frames up on sites, working hand in hand with architects and builders. Although, of course, we do have to cut down trees to build this. It's all made out of green timber, which has been recently felled and cut for this very purpose. All of that timber comes from FSC certified forestry, a lot of which is in Normandy and Germany. There's a sort of scheme to plant more than is used. So it's actually expanding the number of planted trees that there are in Europe. On a similar basis, for every cubic metre of timber we use, we're contributing to various woodland trust projects and increasing the number of trees that are planted in this country. We're trying to make sure we put back in to UK forestry. Even though we're not able to source from the UK, we're trying to sort of contribute back to UK forestry and UK woodland. So what we're doing is a method that's been tried and tested over centuries and that can still be applied to modern buildings and to contemporary type frames. It's not just traditional frames, but it's the root of the techniques we used are sort of bound up in that sort of long history of timber framing that we've got in this country. You know, we're a group of people who are trying in our own sort of small way to make our own small impacts, and you see that all the waste from the timber is either used as firewood, or the wood shavings are supplied to a local farm or for bedding, so they all have another life cycle in them. It all goes towards a sort of shared sort of idea that we will try and sort of reduce the amount of waste that we're producing and try and sort of conserve the energy that we have available to us. The goal or the aspiration for us is to be able to build really good quality homes, housing, that is built out of sustainable materials.